New this morning, a flight was diverted to a local airport due to a medical emergency yesterday. The medical emergency happened on a United Airlines flight from Eugene to Denver. The flight was diverted to Pocatello Regional Airport. A female passenger was picked up by a Pocatello ambulance. The Pocatello Fire Department was on scene as well. After refueling, the flight took off to Denver.